Are you coming to the tree where they strung up a man? They say murder three. Strange things did happen here. No stranger would it be if we met up at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree where the dead man called out for his love to flee? Strange things did happen here. No stranger would it be if we met up at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree where I told you to run so we'd both be free? Strange things did happen here. No stranger would it be if we met up at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree where a necklace of rope side by side with me? Strange things did happen here. No stranger would it be if we met up at midnight in the hanging tree.
Can't take my history.
You could take my Paul, but his name's a mystery.
Nothing you can take from me was ever worth keeping. Nothing you can take was ever worth keeping.
Singing? She out of her mind?
Can't take my charm. Can't take my humor. Take my will.
Capital says keep rolling.
'Cause it's just a rumor. Nothing you can take was ever worth keeping. You can't take my sad. You can't take my talking. You can kiss my ass!
When I was a babe, I fell down. When I was a girl, I fell into your arms. We fell on hard times and we lost our bright color. You went to the dogs and I lived by my charms. I danced for my dinner, spread kisses like honey. You stole and you gambled and I said you should. We sang for our suppers, we drank up our money. Then one day you left saying I was no good. Well, all right, I'm bad, but then you're no prize either. All right, I'm bad, but then that's nothing new. You say you won't love me, I won't love you neither. Just let me remind you what I am to you. 'Cause I am the one who looks out when you're leaping. I am the one who knows how you were brave. And I am the one who heard what you said sleeping. I'll take that and more when I go to my grave. It's sooner than later that I'm 6 feet under. It's sooner than later that you'll be alone. So who will you turn to tomorrow, I wonder? For when the bell rings, lover, you're on your own. I am the one who you let see you weeping. I know the soul that you struggle to save. Too bad I'm the bet that you lost in the reaping. Now what will you do when I go to my grave?
Headed for heaven,
sweet old hereafter,
and I've got one foot in the door. But before I can flap, I've loose ends to tie right here in the old day before.
I'll be alone.
Don't you go, she won. It's over, let her out. Why aren't they attacking her? Must be the singing. It's calming them.
She can't sing forever.
I'll catch you up when I've emptied my cup, when I've worn out my friends, when I've burned out both ends, when I've cried all my tears, when I've conquered my fears right here. In the old there before, when nothing is left anymore. I'll bring the news when I've danced off my shoes, when my body's closed down, when my boat's run aground, when I've tallied the score and I'm flat on the floor right here in the old there before. When nothing is left anymore. When I'm pure like a dove, when I've learned how to love. Right here in the old there before. Nothing is left anymore.
Can't take my past.
You can't take my history.
You could take my paw, but his name's a mystery.
Nothing you can take from me was ever worth keeping. Oh, nothing you can take was ever worth keeping.
Stop trying. It's why I love.
the driven snow. Labels and spit out their fables. You came along and you knew it was lying. You saw the ideal me, and yes, that's the real me. This world is cruel with troubles aplenty. You ask for a reason. As pure as the driven snow. It's why I trust you. You're as pure as the driven.
And when I cross the wild, a chance to see at break of day, the solitary child. No mate, no comrade Lucy knew. She dwells where none abide. The sweetest thing that ever grew upon the mountainside. You yet may spy the fawn at play, the hare among the green. But the sweet face of Lucy Gray will nevermore be seen. Tonight will be a stormy night. You to the town must go and take a lantern, child, to light your mother through the snow. That, father, will I gladly do this scarcely afternoon. The village clock has just struck two, and yonder is the moon. At this the father turned his hook to kindling for the he plied his work, and Lucy took the lantern on her way. As carefree as a mountain doe, a fresh new path she broke. Her feet dispersed the powdery snow that rose up just like smoke. The storm came on before its time. She wandered up and down, and many a hill did Lucy climb, but never reached the town. The wretched parents saw that night when shouting far and wide. But there was neither sound nor sight to serve them as a guide. At daybreak on a hill they stood that overlooked the scene. And thence they saw the bridge of wood that spanned the deep ravine. They wept and turning homeward cried, "In heaven we all shall meet." When in the snow the mother spied the print of Lucy's feet. Then downwards from the steep hill's edge they tracked the footmarks small, and through the broken hawthorn hedge and by the long stone wall. And then an open field they crossed, the marks were still the same. They tracked them all, not ever lost, and to the bridge they came. They followed from the snowy bank those footmarks one by one, into the middle of the plank, and further there were none. Yet some maintain that to this day she is a living child. That you may see sweet Lucy Gray upon the lonesome wild. O'er a fence mill she trips along and never looks behind, and sings a solitary song that whistles in the wind.